Breaking news from overnight. In a crash involving an SUV and a Bird scooter happened just before 8 o'clock on Highway 178 last night. That's just east of Cantoria Road, and it's near the Mesa Marin Sports Complex. Witnesses tell investigators the scooter crossed into the path of the SUV and was hit. You can see the scooter wedged underneath that car. The rider was thrown from the scooter and taken to the hospital with major injuries. Police say he is in critical condition.